Hi guys! Mabuhay! For today's video, meron naman tayong panibagong edisyon ng unboxing! Samahan ninyo ako! Tara! Ayun guys, so meron nga tayong i-unbox today. Ayan. So bago natin 'to buksan, ayan, gusto ko lang topikin ang sarili ko, ayan, at sabihin, deserve mo 'yan. Deserve mo 'yan. Deserve mo 'yan. At isa pa ang deserve mo yan. Ayan, sana nga deserve ko to. Kahit wala pa tayong ginagawang kabutihan sa ngayon, wala pa tayong spectacular na ginawa dito sa mundong ibabaw. Ayan, pero gayunpaman, baka bukas meron. Kaya, kailangan kong sabihin, deserve ko to. Ayan, guys. So, ito na nga, guys. So, ayan. So, i-unbox natin ang iPhone 15 Pro Max. Ayan. So, ito na siya, guys. Ayan. So, bago natin siya i-unbox. Ayan. So, meron pa tayong binili dito. Ayan. So, bukod sa iPhone, syempre, kailangan din natin ng ayan. So, kailangan natin ng adapter, ayan. So 20 watts na adapter, ayan. So it's a must daw. Kailangan bumili nito para makapag-charge tayo sa ating iPhone, ayan. So ganito siya, guys. Ayan. So kung mapapansin niyo, ayan, Type-C na siya. Ayan, USB Type-C yung ating adapter na unusual or kakaiba siya. Dahil, di ba, alam naman natin yung gamit ng iPhone, parang ayaw niyang magpahiram sa iba. Pero ngayon, naka-USB Type-C na siya. And then, guys, this is it. This is really is. Ayan, so, tignan niyo, guys. Ayan. Ayun na. So, yung ating kinuwang variant ay blue titanium and 256 gigabytes na siya, guys. So, ayan. So, nabuksan ko na to sa Power Max Center. Ayan. So, kaya nakabukas na siya, guys. Ito na siya, guys. Ayan, so ganito yung ating iPhone, ayan, so siya, guys, so dito muna siya, and then, so dito sa ating box, ayan, so sa box natin, meron siyang, ayan, nandito yung kanyang, ayan, yung ating, kita ba, pin, ayan. So, yung ating panundot, and then yung mga paperworks niya, ayan, na hindi naman natin binabasa. Ayan, guys. Meron tayo syempre yung power cord, ayan, USB Type-C na siya, guys. So, yun na ngayon yung ating bago dito sa iPhone 15 Pro Max, ayan, guys, and then, ayan, kaya kasi yung nakabukas na siya. Ayan, dahil nga na-check ko na siya sa store. Ayan. So, tingnan natin. Ayan yung side niya. Ayan, so mapapansin niyo naka-ano siya, no, round yung ano niya, rounded yung kanyang side. Ayan, and then yung kanyang tatlong, ayan, camera. Ayan, guys. So, ano nga ba meron dito? So, sobrang nakakatuwa, guys. So, first time kong magkakaroon ng iPhone na cellphone. And hindi ako kasi iPhone user talaga. Hindi ako fan ng iPhone. Mas trip ko pa rin ang Android. Ayan. So, bakit nga ba tayo napabili nito? Ayan. So, nung last time na namasyal kami sa SM Grand Central, and ayan, medyo namasyal kami ni Dada together with his sisters and mga pamangkin. Ayan. And then, habang naglalaro sila sa taas, ayan, napunta kami sa baba. Ayan, namasyal-masyal, umikot-ikot kami. Hanggang sa nakarating kami sa Power Mac. Ayan, so tumingin-tingin lang kami ng, ayan, ng iPhone hanggang sa nagkabiruan. And then, yun na nga, guys. So, tayo ay nabudol ng ating iPhone. Nabudol tayo ng iPhone 15 Pro Max. Ayan, guys. So, kung iniisip nyo na mayaman tayo, ayan, yes, mayaman tayo ngayon sa utang dahil 24 months to pay itong ating kinuhang iPhone sa, mula sa credit card ni Dada. Ayan, so medyo mag-i-start pa naman yung ating hulog dito sa after 3 months. Ayan, so November, December, January. So February tayo mag-i-start maghulog, magbayad dito sa ating iPhone. So ayan, kaya medyo kailangan breathe in, breathe out, at kailangan natin i-motivate yung ating sarili na magtrabahong maigi, magtrabahong mabuti, ayan, magsipag. Ayan, so kailangan natin na talagang magdoble kayod. Ayan, kaya ngayon pa lang nagpapasalamat na ako sa ating mga, ayan, sa ating mga subscribers, ayan, sa ating mga super chatters, super thanks. Ayan, yung mga nagpapakulay, nagpapalipad sa atin, sa ating premiere. Ayan, sa mga nagpapamember sa atin. Ayan, sobra, sobra, sobrang thank you. Ayan, sisipagan ko pa. Para may panghulog tayo dito sa ating iPhone. Ayan, so, sana makaipon tayo. Ayan, guys. Ano nga ba meron dito at bakit maraming may gusto sa iPhone? Ayan. So, tignan natin ang kanyang specs. I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away. Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose. Ayun, guys, so maraming salamat sa pagsama sa akin sa aking unboxing. Ayan, muli, ingat kayo palagi. God bless, see you soon. Bye-bye. I love you. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head. Something
Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you. And it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. I got issues in my head. I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test. I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby, you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, thinking something out of my nightmares. Standing right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored again?
So if I play dead, will you regret everything that you did, that you said? I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me? Is it me? Am I deluded? I'm the one who's always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solutions. I wish you loved me like I love you, it's stupid. When I'm alone with you, I never feel lucid. I wish I wasn't struck by Cupid. I wish when I first saw you, I knew this. When I'm with you, I feel so useless. I feel diluted, my heart's been wounded. Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get